was programmed of God. That by the time the Philistines gather with the Israelites, that is when David is coming to serve his brother. You are not getting me. Begin to get the revelation here now. It was not always usual for David to be leaving his sheep with another shepherd. But this time, he has the peace to leave them. Because the hand of God is seen in Hollywood. And by the time he shows up, that is when Goliath comes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Eliab, his brother, discourages him. But he says, come on, Eliab. I agree with you. Goliath is a giant. I agree with you. He is a warrior. I agree with you. He has never had the histories of losing. But I want you to know, he is my responsibility. Eliab is the brother to David. He is his elder brother. He can fight him, but he cannot fight
Goliath.
I could otherwise have had an amen. Maybe let me bring it in a better way. In a way you can understand. The Bible talks of Jephthah. He was excommunicated by his two stepbrothers. They could beat him, but they could not fight for Israel. When the time to fight for Israel came, the elders of Israel went to top to look for Jephthah to come and fight for Israel. Why would they not have gone to the stepbrothers? I respect the facts that you are my uncle. You have a lot of money. I agree with the facts. You are my elder brother. You can fight me. But listen to me. Goliath is my responsibility. They can fight you. They can talk about you. But you have a task in the realm of the spirit that they cannot face. I prophesy to you tonight that from now on, because you have received this revelation, let your shoulders receive the grace to carry what your family could not have carried. Let your mouth receive wisdom to speak in areas where the learned could not. Let your body receive healing in a manner to give deliverances in areas where bishops could not. Tonight, in the name of Jesus, I command you in Jesus' name, receive revival. Receive revival. Receive revival. Revival simply means God is not going to keep quiet until you are vindicated. Revival means God is speaking on your behalf. Revival means God loving you without you. Somebody lift up your hands where you are. You can kneel down if you want. You can lie on the floor if you choose. And you say, come on, God. I agree with the man of God. Tonight, in the name of Jesus, let my life become a relevance. Let my life gain relevance. Let my life gain relevance. I speak relevance. I speak relevance. From this day, in the name of Jesus, relevance in my business, relevance in my health, relevance in my marriage, in the area of my calling, in the area of my placement. Relevance in my name. Somebody pray for relevance. For I see a cloud. I see a cloud. I see reconciliation in this marriage again. I see restoration of this child who got lost, coming back home again. I see great deliverances taking place in this kingdom. Somebody tap. Begin to tap now. Begin to tap now. Pray for relevance.
Thank you, Jesus.